shall we start?
Sir, we were coming back to the sun, the part of sun.
Yeah. So what happened is, so the sun will be transiting from Mirikshira to Ardra. Okay, and Ardra is ruled by the deity Lord Thiruvalai. Okay, and Thiruvalai, basically Thiruvalai or Thiruvathirai, whatever, whatever god deity is basically the form of Rudra. Now, Ardra is not a very, very good nakshatra. It is ruled by thieves and, people who torture people and find, pleasure in giving pain to others. This is what Ardra nakshatra is all about. And, it's not a good place for sun to be. And the deity lord of this whole nakshatra is Buddha. And Buddha is again sitting with, conjuncting with sun. So the lot of things would be happening in the coming time, especially after 15th, that is for sure. So,
please, I need your guidance over here, because is Bhut combust or conjunct now, sir?
No, what is that? There are two school of thoughts. One says Bhut will be combust as soon as there is a five degree difference, Right now, if you see, Bhut is not exactly in a very not combusting degree. Right now, if I see, Mercury is into 19 degrees. Okay, so when Sun will come into somewhere around 14 degrees, then only then Mercury would have gone ahead. So I don't think there would be a conjunction. But there are two school of thoughts who say whenever Bhut sits with Sun, it gets combusted. And another school of thought which I believe in is Mercury and Venus never gets combust because they are nearest to Sun. They never get combust. Okay, and as a matter of fact, Bhut Aditya Yoga is going to form. So there are plus and minuses both. So what I would suggest is, since there is Rahu, there is Mercury, Sun. Commercially, it would be good, but then it's Rahu. So there would be, I think, a lot of physical ailments and a lot of anger issues as well. And a lot of fraudulent activities would start happening. So we need to watch out. And I think there could be some suffering as far as the government is concerned. There could be some casualties also, physical casualties. Okay. Higher ups, people, things may not be very
good. Sir, it brings me to one of the things, because Mr. Narendra Modi, the great Prime Minister, he is having sun at 0 degrees.
So what happens is, whenever sun, any planet is into 0 degrees, it becomes very unpredictable. Okay, 0 degrees is a birth, the birth of a planet, you can say, on a particular zodiac. So what happens is, whenever a planet is into 0 degrees, either it suddenly gives you amazing result, or sometimes it flattens you out. Now, if you see Narendra Modi ji's chart, right now he is suffering from last phase of, final phase of Sadesati. He is a Vrishchik Lagna. Okay? So, Vrishchik 7, 8, 9. Right now, 10. Matlab unse Saturn is gone right now in his third house. Okay? So, beside that, so what will happen is going to be, if his, wherever his sun, so as we were saying, if this yoga of all the three planet yoga, is forms, and if there is a natal planet, like any of the natal planet, like, Mars, Mercury, or any of the malefic planets, they would get heavy afflictions. Let's understand, if there is a sun, agar sun hai, sun will get hit. Yahan par thoda sa better hoga sun ke liye, kyunki yahan par thoda yash kirti to prapt hoga, lekin because there's too much heat, there could be a problem with his health. Health mein to problem har ek mein hoga hi hoga. Sirf ek lagna hai, जो कि जिसको बहुत अच्छा रहेगा इस कंधे के लिए, पहले सिंह राशि, बाय, बिकॉज़ इट इज हैपनिंग इन 11th हाउस, or it is, you know, generally, you know, it is taken both in Parashari, Vedic, Nadi. 11th house is always a house where every planet does well. And apparently, that is where the 11th house, that is a Mithun zodiac, Gemini zodiac, वहाँ पर है, Leo के लिए. So, Gemini zodiac में Rahu वैसे exalted state में है. ऊपर से अगर आप देखो तो Sun will be 11th from his natal position. 11th. Sun अगर हम first में डाले because it's Leo. So, ruler has gone to 11th again a good. Rahu is there. Now, Rahu is there with Mercury. Rahu, Mercury, exalted place of sudden burst of income. इसका minus एक ही होगा. It's too much ambition. और यहां पर एक problem है. If a person gets too much ambitious, he will create a lot of problem for himself. He may actually step into those areas which he cannot handle further. Let's say, मतलब चादर से बड़ा अपना पैर पसार लेगा.
जी.
ये एक major issue होगा उसके साथ. और दूसरी चीज जो लियो लग्न को थोड़ी सी दिक्कत है क्योंकि राहु के नक्षत्र में आ रहा है, आर्द्रा नक्षत्र में, अपने हड्डियों का, अपने आंखों का और अपने ब्रेन का यानी अपने सर का थोड़ा सा ख्याल रखना पड़ेगा. हड्डी वगैरह में चोट लग सकती है, ब्रेन वगैरह में चोट लग सकता है, कानों में प्रॉब्लम आ सकती है. तो यहाँ पर हेल्थ फैक्टर मैं कहूंगा. और इसके बचने का सबसे अच्छा तरीका है कि रौद्र का मंत्र किया जाए कंटिन्यूसली फॉर एनीबडी. Anybody who is going to suffer from this should do a Rudra mantra. Om Rudraya Namah. Yeah, go for Rudra Abhishek. Now this has been taken, the Rudra Abhishek has been taken by the BJP government when they were doing for Ram Mandir very recently. So obviously they have an astrologer who would have advised that since Sun is going to Ardra Nakshatra, you will be having trouble. So it's better to do a Rudra Abhishek right now. The same goes for everybody.
If you don't mind, can I request you for one of my favorite stars, Sanjay Dutt?